Should have seen it a little bit earlier. Imagine all that rain and parts of that tree are still dry. Look at that. It's insane.